Hello, I'm Jared, back with some more experiments on the idea just to show kids that warm air rises. We have a burner that's turned on, and I have a plastic bag. The cheaper the better. This is a really thin mill, it's called. You can see through it. And it's attached to the burner with some string. Kids have that schema that warm air rises. It's hard to see that though. So that's what this is going to show them. I have a burner and I turned it on, and what's happening is that coil is heating the air around it. The coil's hot, it's heating the air around it. It's making those molecules of air actually excite, spread out, it becomes less dense, and it rises up to the ceiling. So let's try and capture that warm air and see what we can do here. So I'm going to hold this open, and you can see almost right away that warm air is filling the bag. And if we can, I'm not touching it. That bag is floating. The strings are actually keeping it anchored down to the stove. That warm air that's heated is rising up, filling the bag. It can't go anymore. And you can see that that warm air is lighter, less dense than the air around it. Those air molecules are spreading out. And we have a hot air balloon. It's not strong enough to actually lift the burner off the table, so we don't have to worry about that. But it's simple. Warm air rises. Hello, this is Jared back for part two with this hot air balloon experiment. We're gonna actually try snipping these strings, to see what happens with this hot air balloon, to see if it really does rise, to see that rising effect of the air. See how quick I am with the scissors? Snip, snip. There it takes off. Whoa! So what just happened there? It was actually a really cool thing. If we could show that again, you would see the bag actually upended, and all that air wanted to get out as quickly as possible. So it actually, as the air was rushing out the bottom of that bag, it actually upended the bag. All the air went out. You could actually see the bag collapse because all the hot air went out of it, and the bag fell back down. Warm air rises, cold air sinks. Thanks for watching.